Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm going to show you how to do a suitcase reverse lunge. So suitcase position refers to the way that we hold the bell as if you had one suitcase at your side. So you need to fight with the opposite side to even yourself out in that reverse lunge. So step one, I'm going to get the bell in the suitcase position. I picked it up just like I'm deadlifting. Think about opening up the shoulders. Make sure that your posture is not here. So you really want to grip tight, stick your chest out, puff your chest up, squeeze your abs and your glutes. And then think about kind of crushing that armpit. So notice how the bell's not just hanging, sticking to my leg, and it's kind of coming off. If you have a heavier bell, obviously it's going to touch your leg. But I want you to think about really using that armpit, squeezing your tricep. I should see your tricep flexing in this position. So now we're gonna go same side back into that reverse lunge. So I start with my feet hips distance. I take a nice big step back. I lower my knee to the ground. I'm not putting all my weight on it. And then I come on up to stand. Again, I step back, keeping my posture, not letting the bell bring me forward. Lower down, drive into my front leg. Exhale, come on up to stand from that position.